Christmas dinner is a favorite for a lot of people, of course, but one woman in Englewood wanted to make sure even her squirrels could enjoy Christmas dinner.
Christina Artolino sent us these photos.
Oh my gosh, the feast.
We've seen these before, haven't we?
I think
Christina has sent us these before. She says she made peanut butter walnut crepes with sunflower seeds.
Wow.
Along with peanut butter waffles.
Look at the squirrel.
Another treat. Yeah, Christina sent us this before. I can't remember if it was a holiday or
maybe.
If she just made a nice breakfast for him.
I like the little picnic table, too. That's
awesome.
That's fun.
Better than the breakfast I had Christmas morning. I was stuck here. Heated up frozen burritos.
Ooh, sounds good to me. You got one?
In the middle of our 3-minute commercial breaks.